Hello, now we will discuss a bridge type step down cycloconverter. As we have started with the step down cycloconverters from our previous video, as you can see that the bridge type cycloconverter, the circuit diagram both for step down and step up cycloconverter will be same. That is, here also in this bridge type cycloconverter we are using 8 thyristor, that is T1, T2, T3, T4, S1, S2, S3, S4. Here also we are using a resistive load which is connected between two points A and O. During the first positive half cycle of AC input, thyristor T1, T2 will conduct. During the first negative half cycle of AC input, thyristor T3 and T4 will conduct. During the second positive half cycle, the thyristor S1, S2 will conduct. And during the second negative half cycle, thyristor S3 and S4 will conduct. Now we will see the waveform of bridge type step down cycloconverter. In this waveform, as you can see that this is the input waveform which is having 1 and 2 input cycles. The first cycle is from omega 0 to 2 pi. And second cycle is from 2 pi to 4 pi. To step down our frequency, that is to decrease frequency, we are just converting the number of cycle, that is 2, into a single cycle. So our frequency will decrease from 50 hertz to 25 hertz. If we have to convert 50 hertz to 12.5 hertz, that is divisible by 3, we have to convert the number of cycle, that is 3, into a single cycle. Here we are just converting 2 number of cycle into a single cycle. So the 50 hertz will be decreased into 25 hertz. In this diagram, we are just converting a first input cycle into a positive half of output cycle and the second input cycle into a negative half of output cycle. In this waveform, as you can analyze that during the first positive half cycle, thyristor T1, T2 will work. During the first negative half cycle, thyristor T3 and T4 will work. During the second positive half cycle, S1, S2 will conduct. And during the second negative half cycle, the thyristor S3, S4 will conduct. Like in midpoint type cycloconverter, step down cycloconverter, here also the output voltage or current will be the average of these two positive waveform. And the average of negative waveform, these two negative waveform will be the average output of this half negative output. Moving towards the working of bridge type step down cycloconverter, during the first positive half cycle, the thyristor T1 and T2 will conduct, because during the first positive half cycle, the terminal A will be at positive potential and V will be at negative potential, due to which thyristor T1 will forward bias and it start conducting. The current will follow the path through the load like this and goes back to negative terminal through the thyristor T2 like this. During the negative half cycle, during the negative half cycle, the terminal A will be negative and V will be positive. During this phase, the thyristor T3 and T4 will work. As terminal B is positive, the thyristor T3 will conduct and current will flow through the T3 and through the load and goes back to terminal A through the thyristor T4. As we can analyze that both in positive and negative half cycle, current through the load is from terminal A to O, that is positive current. So the output will be a positive cycle from the first input AC cycle. Now from the next second positive half, during this phase, the terminal A will be positive and B will be negative. During this phase, the thyristor S1 will conduct and current through this thyristor will flow like this and through the load and goes back to the terminal V through the thyristor S2. During the second negative half cycle, the terminal A will be negative, V will be positive. So S3 and S4 will conduct and the current will flow from positive potential B through the thyristor S3 and through the load and goes back to terminal A through the thyristor S4. So during the second input cycle, as we can see, the current flow from point O to A, that is from terminal O to A, which is actually the opposite direction of current, as the current during the first cycle was from terminal A to O. So here the current will be negative during this full input AC cycle. So we have converted the first input cycle into positive cycle, full positive cycle, and second input cycle into negative cycle. So we have converted two input cycle into one single output cycle, that is a 50 hertz input frequency is converted into 25 hertz. This is all about in this step down bridge type cycloconverter. From our next videos, we will study the different cycloconverter with RL load. Thank you.